the first India Broadcast Conclave. Actually, before coming here, I really thought what exactly a conclave means. And I went to its historical roots. It was a gathering of a family, maybe to decide Pope, who will be the next Pope, or secretly decide the course of action, speak freely, and for the masses, decide the path for the future. Well, I am very happy that MIB started and gave us this opportunity to have the first India Broadcast Conclave. Doordarshan came forward, and all broadcasting family members are there. Today and tomorrow, we'll have full thought, open heart discussions, having a pause in our running schedule so that what we are missing and the direction the radar should be completely focused. All my engineering friends, programmers, production crew, everybody is here. I remember one of the reasons for having such a discussion and argument is that we are not satisfied with the pace of progress. I remember it has been said that satisfaction is an obstacle in the path of innovation, as it is inversely proportional to the rate of innovation. Today, the need of being self-critical in the way we do things is the first step in finding what other methods are more efficient. In broadcasting, because of such rapid changes in technological innovations, the line between broadcasters and other content providers is merging very rapidly. I'm sure it is only a matter of definition, but today, telecom service providers and digital platform providers are almost as good as broadcasters. As the situation and picture is emerging, maybe within the next 5 years, broadcasting, digital platforms will have a different nomenclature altogether. Changes are happening in terms of who are the people who are watching content. More and more people are getting empowered. People, TV watching population is increasing in this country. People are getting hooked again to radio through such popular programs like Mann Ki Baat. Delivery platforms are changing. Regulation is looking at newer methods to make it more affordable to the masses. We as content providers and broadcasters have to be attuned to all the realities and all the fast changes which are happening with us, around us, and decide ultimately what we want to produce, what we want to offer, and what is the best way of delivering it. Many people say that when linear TV is losing its sheen, except for news and sports, which has the value of novelty and newness, rest of the things need not be broadcasted anymore. When we talk about granularity, it has to be unique cast, single cast, or information, video, music, content, news on demand. Various technological paths are being looked into. I understand in US there are experimentations going on that TV will come on mobiles. So instead of direct to home, it may become direct to mobile. And in India also, there is an Indian company which has devised this chip, and very soon it may be reality here also. So in this conclave, we are here to set the agenda for our homework for next 1 year, take a pause, decide what we want to do, how do we want to synergize operations of public broadcaster, ministry, private broadcasters, what are the learnings and lessons we have to share with all of us, share our experiences, and by tomorrow, our agenda for next 1 year will be there. I wish you all the best for 2 days of intense thinking sessions. Thank you.